Let's do this.
We are your Nero.
Gonna be interesting. Juggernaut
Prepare
plus Magnus. Juggernaut with Empower. Feels good, man.
From the ghastly eerie, I can see to the
Since
ends
I vowed
of
to
the
reclaim
world,
our home,
from this
I have never
point,
made a stauncher
declare,
oath.
With
but I swear, this one
this
is
one
in the bag.
Is in the bag.
It's in the bag.
Just like that. No, first we finish the magic one. Who's in there? Willow? It's gonna become untargetable. Damn, we are four people bottom. We must take the rune at least. Because we're gonna lose the top rune. If Magnus can do a big play with Skewer. Oh, we got him? Ah, shit.
We rely not upon fortune, bro.
Is mine.
The entire team gets gold
Zone
now.
Her. I will heal and come back.
It's not only one. It's not only the hero that takes it. Yesterday's 709 patch from the bounty rune. The entire team gets 40 gold instead of the person who gets it getting 100. Everybody is rich. Everybody gets rich.
No.
Everybody gets rich like a bitch. Wait,
you
what?
Need to zone edge.
Wait, what? Why you kill my creeps, bro? This guy is stealing my farm.
Oh. Just keep him out of here.
Come, dude, come.
We can just pull, let him jungle. We control the creep equilibrium.
Ours.
Nice, if we pull it's nice. I like the
Make
pull.
Sure to take the rune.
Your practice comes straight.
I like the pull idea so much.
Money changes hands.
Let's get the phase the boot first before Cold Blade. Enchantress is a really fast hero. I will need phase boots ASAP in this lane.
Go behind him. Come on, dude.
Juggernaut!
Your death approaches!
We can kill him, he has no heal.
Coming through! We become more as one.
He's the fastest hero in the game, though.
Fall before us!
Perfect. Juggernaut just says perfect. Perfect, because we got nice farm and we killed the offlaner. Perfect. I think I wanna go non-Battle Fury build this game. First of all, we've got Empower.
I'm coming in a moment.
I'm baiting him, guys.
It's almost time. Our blade has tasted better.
Baiting him to think he can kill me.
Your top tower is under attack.
Nice. Now we got phase boost. Pretty nice try lane against the Enchantress. Enchantress very often destroys the offlane because, you know, she plays against heroes that can't kill her. But in this case, we are tri-lane, we have a lot of stuns and slows, and Juggernaut's Blade Fury offers a lot of damage early game.
Rest, little one.
This is why I like this hero. One of the best early game heroes. One of the best laners for the safe lane. If I can make pull here, I'm a god. Okay, it's not very easy. It's not impossible.
Strength is ours.
What level is the edge? Level 4? Might be able to kill her.
I'm coming, French.
What a fast hero.
You got him, bro.
It's mine.
It is my time. It's time. The art of our people.
Here's the courier.
Your top tower is under attack.
Juggernaut!
Your top tower is under attack.
Juggernaut! This did not stuck. There's a little sound I would hear if it stuck.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay, Manta Diffusal. We go and Manta Diffusal. What's going on the mid lane?
No less than we deserve.
He had no ultimate? I tip it thinking to kill him again. I tip it here thinking we have to kill him twice. But you had no ultimate.
You didn't wait me, bro.
Now bottom lane is free. The Enchantress is free. Fenbot someone.
What the fucking map, please?
Now, my enemy.
Crit me, please. Oh shit, my hotkey.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My hotkeys are wrong.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I don't have the group. I need to have the group hotkey. Level 2 empower.
Go. Tsukas. Has ult. Go back. Ay 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 ay.
Ay 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 ay. Gotta go back to that lane. Okay, I needed another clarity, but I didn't get. The thing is, without Battle Fury, I will need to buy clarities.
You could ulti here.
I am pretty farmed. 10 minutes of healer, 1 phase boots Yasha. I am pretty farmed. Kill this guy. How are we gonna do that? Like this? I've no Omni Slash to do anything, though. I mean,
let's go, bitches.
If this Wraith King doesn't get a fast 20 to get the no mana cost reincarnation talent, I can burn him a few times with Diffusal. Manta Diffusal. So one thing that we can use in our advantage as a Juggernaut. Enemies do not have TP cancel through magic immunity. So
push all lanes, push mid and bottom.
It's fucking this micro there. We can push aggressively.
Radiant structures are fortified.
And then we can spin TP out.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Enemies are pinging tier 3. Defend, guys, defend. Defend, guys. Loon. Double damage. No rune. Wanna kill this guy if possible. He's a fat kill. But they see me coming. They have vision. Maybe we could just get the tower. Almost half my mana. It's gonna be a fast Manta, boys.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Skeletons, come here.
Coming through.
We're not ready.
I'm not sure if pushing this lane is safe. Okay, there's only a Viper there.
Back, guys, back, they are coming.
Poggers. I was not even empowered, but it's okay. It's okay. I forgive you. I forgive the man. Need to shrine real quick. I think it's better if I shrine. The clarity is saved for later. Red King has no ultimates actually.
Carry me off.
Coming through. Fall before us.
I wish I had my ultimate ready. We don't have anything pretty much.
Coming through.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Go, 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 team.
Are they rushing? Top towers should be free.
Governor!
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
His ranking is level 12. Very nice, very nice.
Money changes.
We can burn his mana.
Kill Wraith King, because they are bottom. Come, guys.
Kill the courier.
Or I can take objectives, like a normal person.
Kill the courier.
Like a normal carry would do.
The enemy is top tower.
Juggernaut! Fucking love this hero. Love the Arcana voice. And everything that the Arcana gives you. I think we need Roche before we go, Kaido. Unless we get the sickest RP in the history.
Not yet.
We can siege high ground.
Looks hard without Aegis.
You are strong, what can they do? Go, they are not prepared.
Maybe you're right.
They are not prepared, push.
Come stay here.
I don't like this.
Take care of the ward.
Solo kill this Wraith King is pretty big. I think he's gonna be farming top now.
Is a great conductor.
He's gonna be getting bounty runes.
Regeneration.
He got the bounty rune and he's probably farming jungle. He already farmed it. That sucks. No mana,
yes,
bro.
He has no mana.
What you gonna do when you have no mana?
It is not time.
We have RP and stuff. Let me see. Did they see me go invis or what? What is this? He was doing something and then he backed. He was probably farming the jungle.
Just get the tower.
Just get the tower, man. LOL. Just get the tower, dude. LOL.
Go back.
Let the words expire.
Take the shrine.
Use Rust Awards. Good stuff. Very nice.
The enemy's bottom shrine has fallen.
Come, we can find Wraith King.
Wraith King is on route.
Zero mana.
We got two mana burns for the Wraith King. This game is a nightmare before he gets level 20 for the no mana cost. No mana cost reincarnation.
I can root somewhere so you can skewer.
The this healing ward is still alive.
Just go back, we can reset.
We can go in.
I have no mana.
Look up, RP.
But no mana on me.
Empower me.
Get this right.
Enemy's top shrine has fallen.
Oh, they have sentry here. That makes sense.
Just let him run.
We're not ready.
Come on, Roche.
Roche is up.
Yeah, let's do it.
It's almost time.
Alright, we take Roche and game should be secured. I want a sick RP with Omnislash. The dream. I send the Magnus my energy. I send you my energy. Take my energy. Take my energy. Oh shit! What is happening? What is happening, bro? Why would they contest, bro?
has Aegis.
Power me, brother. Hello, sir.
No vibe. The turnaround. Oh my.
Want to go in?
Let me get some more money.
Oh my god, I fucked up.
Teeter.
Sorry. I think it's worth it.
Alright, we get butterfly GG. We get butterfly. And this is GG. This is gonna be worth it, right? Or not. Enemies are down one hero. And we are also down one hero now. No, they get a gem. We rely not upon fortune. He's alone, going to the shop to buy TP. He has no
TP. Get him, he has no blink, he has no TP.
I'm coming, Wraith King. I'm coming.
Interrupt his blink.
You're a waste of eternity. Come on.
Not yet. That's dirty, man. That's dirty. I didn't even hit him, you know what I'm saying? I didn't even hit him, I just let my illusions burn his mana.
The enemy's top tower is falling.
What is this shit? Come here! Come here, you bastard! No rampage for me! Please! Ah! Woo! Fuck yeah! Juggernaut! Fuck yeah! Rampage! Fuck yeah! Best Juggernaut this world has ever fucking seen, you guys. Juggernaut, fuck yeah! Dota 2, fuck yeah! Tell them. Tell them.
Your death approaches.
Your death approaches. Tell them. Yeah.
Coming
tell them. Tell them.
Yeah.
Juggernaut. 24, 0, and 10. Holy shit. 750 GPM, 40k damage done. Wrecked. DGC wrecked. Best Juggernaut this world has ever fucking seen, you guys. Alright. Don't forget to leave a like on the YouTube video. That helps out a lot. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe. I upload videos almost every day. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Good luck and have fun playing games.